with Mr. Howard and the quartet.
Thank you. Amen.